Michael. Thankfully, from the generosity of the audiences that have watched previously, I've been able to brighten other people's lives just like yourselves. But believe it or not, the city of Boston, this marketplace, they do not pay me to be here. So if you enjoyed the show, come forward with a donation, help me spread laughter even further. If you don't know how much to give, give $100. No, folks, was it $5 or $10 is a great tip. Might not make a huge difference in your lives, but it makes a massive one in mine. If you're with a family or you can afford it, $20 is a real compliment. Okay? And just think about this. It costs $12 for a bar of soap at Whole Foods. And one day, I'd like to be able to afford to shop there. Okay, my name's Kilton Collin. I hope I made your day. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks a lot. This trick is extremely difficult. I'm gonna do my best, but I get 3 tries to do it. Time, but hurry up. All right, take these. Hold on, wait. Take those. Yep. Calvin, catch me. Just kidding, just give me your hand. Oh, whoa, it's so strong. Just give me your hand over here. Hold on, let's make this pretty. Stop playing hard to get. Perfect. Guys, put your feet behind and in front of the wheel. Hold on to the bike. You can let go of my hand now. Calvin, let go of my hand. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kilton Collin. Please come forward. Let me know what my show is worth to you. Thank you so much, everyone. Bring the bike forward a little bit. Just gotta climb down the back. Almost on the ground. Almost there. Yes! I'm here! Give these guys a round of applause for this, sir. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Good, man. Thanks, Calvin. If you did, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be holding out this bag over here. Please come forward and let me know how I did with your donation. Thank you so much, Boston. Thanks a lot.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you.